Thank you. Good morning, Ma.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning to all the management of Al-Hilal and to all the kabayans of Itampaga. So, I'm here to speak on behalf of the Filipino community, and we would like to extend our heartfelt appreciation, of course, to Her Excellency, the Philippine Embassy, and to the management of Al-Hilal for giving us this opportunity for the Filipino community have na magkaroon ng healthy Pinoy Chef. Imagine nyo, like Amba was discussing, ang daming services na pinubay para sa atin. So, I hope you will grab this opportunity not only today, but also to extend this invitation sa ating mga kapamilya, sa ating mga community, that dahil itong program na to is running for today until August 31. So, malaking opportunity na makalibre tayo ng mga services na ganito. It's important to take care of our health. It's important to take care of our community health-wise so that we can also become a better Filipino community in Bahrain. So, maraming salamat ang to the Philippine Embassy officers and staff, to the NWO, to OWA, and of course to all the Filipinos who came today. And lastly, maraming thank you very much, Al-Hilal, for this opportunity and continued support. And from the Filipino club and Filipino community, we really appreciate all your help that you do to our community. And I know that there will be more blessings that will come to you, to your organization or institution. And from the bottom of us, maraming thank you very much. Shukran. Thank you.
Thank you.
I would just like to add my thanks. No? As G mentioned, the logo, I requested Butch Pahe, a member of Filipino Creatives Bahrain, to come up with a logo and we produce it beautifully. So, hopefully that will be recognizable as the logo each year. Papalitan na natin yung year, so next year will be 2025, and that all Filipinos will know that every August, every year, mayroon ito, no, with the embassy and Al-Hilal. And I would also like to thank the members of the Filipino community media who are here covering the event, Radyo Pinoy Action News, Jeff Reyes, Sam, and for the Sam and Chris podcast. So I know we invited our other bloggers and influencers, members of the media to come and cover this event as well so that more information will be disseminated. Our aim is that malaman ng lahat ng members ng Filipino community ito so that they will come and avail of these services. So, at this point, we would like to extend our appreciation to the Al-Hilal management by presenting them a certificate of appreciation, which will be read by Jiman. So, we would like to present the certificate of appreciation is awarded the Al-Hilal Medical Center, Manama Central Branch, for collaborating with the embassy on the holding of the Pinoy Healthy Pinoy campaign from August 2 to August 31, 2024, and for accommodating the conduct of the embassy's consular outreach mission at the Al-Hilal Medical Center, Manama Central Branch, Manama, Kingdom of Bahrain, on August 2, 2024, given this second day of August 2024 in Manama, Kingdom of Bahrain. Signed, Her Excellency Angela Del Luis Ambassador.
Yes. Thank you.
Uy, maraming salamat po sa Al-Hilal. we have the rest of the embassy, Doc Adair, Chang, Kevin, Celia,